How could something this cute be responsible for something as bad as a tornado? It's like blaming baby boomers for the state of the world. How can babies going boom ruin the economy?